come listen, friends. I have come here to express the support and solidarity of my party, the Communist Party of India, to your struggle. My party stands with you and it will continue to stand with you. What we witness today in all the universities, particularly the central universities and the institutions of higher learning, is nothing but fascism emerging, nothing but fascism in making in the form of ABVP. This is what we should understand. It is not an isolated incident in Delhi University. It has been happening across the country in all our educational institutions. That is what I mean, it is fascism in emerging, fascism in making. This has to be fought at beginning itself. And it is not that I am a communist, I am saying this. As communist, I don't need anybody's certificate for my patriotism or for my nationalism. And my party fought against British Raj. We fought for the independence of this country. ABVP people may not be able to count how many conspiracy cases we faced under British rule, how many sedition charges we faced under British rule. Now, BJP rule is not a big challenge for us. We can fight BJP rule and we will see that BJP rule is out. Because we fought against British Raj, we fought against British Raj, we won this independence. Now, we have to fight against BJP Raj to defend this independence, to defend our republic, to defend our constitution. That is where I think we will have to fight. This fight is a common fight. It is a united fight. It is a fight between the right-wing fascist forces. They are in the form of different organizations. What is BJP, what is ABVP, or what is other Vishwa Hindu Parishad and all these organizations. Ever since BJP came to power, RSS has come to the center stage of Indian politics and it has become an extra constitutional authority, unconstitutional authority. BJP and ABVP are just arms of RSS whose ideology is sectarian, divisive, communal and fascist. This has to be fought. That is what I would like to communicate to you. This is a collective fight. This is a united fight. And we will have to remain together and fight against these fascist forces to defend our republic, to defend our constitution, which has been given to us by a galaxy of leaders, including Dr. Ambedkar. He was the prime architect of Indian constitution. Dr. Ambedkar said, no space for geocracy in India. India will have to remain as a democratic republic. That is what Ambedkar said. If at all Hindu Raj becomes a reality, Ambedkar said, if at all it becomes a reality, that will be the calamity for the entire culture. This has to be fought and stopped. That is what Dr. Ambedkar said. Now we are facing that challenge, that menace. And we need to fight that and let us fight together. And the whole country is with you. The whole country is with you. The democratic minded people are all with you. The struggle is not between you and others. The struggle is between ABVP and the Indian nation and the Indian Democratic Republic. And we are on the side of India's Republic, India's constitution. And the truth is on our side. We are on the side of truth. And truth will triumph and we will win. That's what I want to convey. We have to fight this. And this is a fight worth. And this is an historic fight. Let us carry forward the fight. Finally, I would like to end with a personal anecdote. As a political party, I am obliged to stand with you. It is a historic cause. At the same time, as a parent also, I am obliged to stand with you. My daughter studied in this Hindu college, Delhi University. Now my daughter is in Jawaharlal Nehru University. These are the target of attack. I do not mind. She doesn't mind. And I went to JNU. There is a case against me at the sedition class in Hyderabad court. There is a case against me at the sedition class in Allahabad court and other courts. I don't care. And after I speak to you, I will face one more case. Let us be cases. I don't mind. And we will fight. We know how to fight. But as students, as children, it is your right. It is your right to express your thoughts freely. No force on earth should dictate to you, you should think on this line, on this way. No. You are the freedom. And this freedom cannot be given up. And at any cost, we will defend our freedom. And we will defend our freedom. At whatever may be the sacrifice, whatever may be the cost. And we are with you. Our party is with you. As member of parliament, I can assure you, when parparliament meets on March 9 again, we will be raising the issue of Delhi University and we will be raising the issue which has been affecting the entire student community in our country. I wish you continue your struggle and we are all with you and you are not alone. The whole nation stands with you, behind you, carry for you the struggle. Thank you very much.